This guy is the Tourtech THRU PSM5. It's 150 watts and it's tiny. Well, 120 watts. It maxes out at 150. Max SPL of 114 dB. Fantastic little thing. 5-inch speaker, perfect for parties and playing music wherever you like. Dual combi input jack, so it's XLR in the center, XLR around the outside, jack in the center. Great for the buskers out there. If you want to play electronic drums in the house, or you want a nice, portable, loud, light speaker, it's only 2.8 kilos. That's nothing, it's crazy. There's a 3-band EQ, there is a built-in echo effect, and there's all the ins and outs, like we have right here. You pop it on a pole, we have it set up in store here, with something on the top to sing along with, or to have a little mic stand with, because we have a little karaoke kind of style thing to show you how it can work with a little iPad on. It's a great little thing, not a lot of money. It's just over £100 for all of this tech. It weighs nothing, looks the business, looks like a little vintage style telly, doesn't it? But yeah, phantom power as well, forgot to mention, in case you want to run a condenser mic into it, for when you're, I don't know, having a really nice acoustic session. You got your acoustic guitar on input two, a little bit of echo on, you've got your lovely nice condenser mic with phantom power running into this, sounding amazing. There's also a link out to plug it into a bigger speaker, but yeah, the Tourtech THRU PSM5.